He carves totem poles in his spare time. He taught Benjamin Knox everything he knows. He bleeds maroon, literally. He is the most interesting candidate in the world.
You may not always vote for student body president, but when you do, vote Chris Tucker.